Hey everyone, it's Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. I want to start off this video with a bit of a funny story. I recorded this entire video in slow motion on accident, so I have gone ahead and converted it. You see it in slow motion now only because I wanted to show you, but I have converted it, so the quality is a little bit lackluster, and I do apologize for that. But today is the video hop for the newest Catherine Pooler release. I'm going to be using this new marble stamp set, which has these three coordinating pieces that you can piece together to become a full background stamp. I wanted to show you a few of the ways that I have found that I love using these stamps together and separately. For stamps like this, that I tend to want to line up perfectly and not get any spots not on the paper, I use a temporary adhesive and then stick my cardstock into or onto my Misti, and that way it doesn't move around when I'm stamping. So I'm gonna go ahead and start out with my biggest stamp first. And I start off with Twilight ink, and I decide quickly that it's a little bit light for the camera or for you to see, so I go ahead and use Blackjack. I'm going to piece together this entire background stamp, and I find that this second piece with the sort of the part that's jutting in there is easier to line up second, and then that smaller one in the bottom left-hand corner is easier left for last. So once I go ahead and stamp that, I'm done. So I have this full background to my card front now, and it's really beautiful, and it looks like a piece of marble. And I've also finished a card with this background, and I did use Twilight for this card. And then I used another stamp, which is the sentiment strip stamp that's included in the set, and C'est la vie, which is a sentiment also included in the stamp set. For my second background, I'm going to be using all three pieces again, but I'm going to be using it in a bit of a different way. I'm using Suede Shoes, which is a really beautiful, bright blue color from Catherine Pooler, and I'm stamping again that first stamp. Now I'm going to use the second stamp just the same way, but I'm going to line it up and leave a gap in between the two stamps, sort of like how it comes in the or on the acetate sheet. So I'm leaving that gap there, and I'm using the sentiment Go With The Flow, I'll be using that later on, to complete this card. And I thought that leaving them apart like this kind of gave it a real fun, like, river look, and which is why I, again, used the Suede Shoes color. So I'm now going to go ahead and go into my third and final card front, and I'm going to show you the completed cards at the end of the video, but I'm going to be using just this one stamp for this card. I love that you can piece these together or use them separately, so that's what I'll be doing here, is using this biggest stamp separately. I'm using Flirty Fuchsia, Be Mind, and Limoncello, and I really love the way that these colors sort of blend together, so I'm going to be doing some multiple ink stamping or multiple color stamping on this one stamp. It's a nice big stamp with some larger details rather than really tiny details, so I think that it's going to work really well. I do Flirty Fuchsia at the top, Be Mine in the center, and then a Limoncello at the very bottom. And I love the way that this turned out. You could also use it horizontally rather than vertically. And you can, of course, use any of the other stamps with this method or alone as well with the same multiple ink inking up on the stamp. So here are the three cards. Like I said, I finished off that center Go With The Flow card, and I stamped that in some really vibrant gold ink. The C'est La Vie card you saw earlier, and then at the top right there you see my multiple ink color stamped card. I decided to use it vertically because I loved that it left that center section out for me to go ahead and stamp my sentiment, and I used the Life Is A Beautiful Ride With You By My Side sentiment from the Bicycle stamp set. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. As I mentioned, this is part of Catherine Pooler's release video hop. So be sure to hop along. The link to the next stop is in the description. Leave a comment on each video and you will be entered for a chance to win a $25 gift certificate to the shop. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I will see you again very soon. Thanks. Bye.